the students were not capable of like perceiving an idea, how to work on it, how to select a project, and how to start working on it. So the process was very clearly defined in EYIC this time, and the students really benefited from it. The courses, disaster management course and the other entrepreneurship course that was conducted, that helped the students to learn about the concepts, like how to think on it, how to design the solutions, how to from scratch, they had to think on causes and effects of the problem. Then they designed problem statement, and then they started working, thinking on the idea, like what can we do, what are the challenges that we are going to face, and all these things. They collected all the things at one place, and then they were able to figure out like exactly what we are going to do in this project, and then they started working on it. Every member of the team that won last year was a leader this year. So our plan was to utilize these resources, these four resources, to make four other teams, which will guide the other students so that they can participate in the competition as well. Sir, our college provides total support to teams who are participating right from the first day. The orientation program was conducted in our college by Ambassador Rushikesh Koche and EYIC team, like eAntra team. At that time, principals are announced 50% sponsorship for registration fees from our college. Like from our college, 104 students participated in EYRC, and 51 students participated in EYIC. Students had to pay 50% fees, and 50% fees was sponsored by the college, and every student has got the refund back into their accounts. For participating in EYRC, students needed high configuration systems, and in mechanical department we are having all those systems. So total mechanical lab was assigned to the EYRC students. They were free to access the computers whole day, even in holidays, and that time was the lockdown period. And students were allowed to come to college with proper precautions and everything. And I, along with other faculty members, was trying to learn all these things and was trying to teach the students as well.
Distance is the most important thing in the project, because what happens when you start to do some project, or when you participate in any competition, at the start we are so energetic, or we are so confident that we are gonna do this, we are gonna make up to this. But as the day passes, or as the reviews goes up, at some point we kind of lose hope. So just be positive. Consistency is the most important thing in this whole journey. At the start of this project, I don't think so that I can do programming at all. But while doing this project, I did programming of this project, or made the application. So now I get a confidence that yes, I can do this if I willing so. So yeah, I got that confidence that if anything assigned to me, then I can do it. It will take some time, but yeah, I will do that.